What time is it? You know what time it is. It's time to hit that subscribe button. It's right down there. Right down there. And it's time to find my Instagram, Geekly Amanda, G-E-E-K-L-Y Amanda. Same on Twitter. And it's Crazy Amanda Rex on TikTok, too. And it's time to get this movie review started. Wednesday, Netflix is dropping a new movie based off the children's book by Lois Lowry, The Willoughbys. Like I said, it's an animated movie, but you have a great cast of characters in it from the book, the original characters from the book, but also a great voice cast. I mean, you got the father, who's voiced by Martin Short. You've got the nanny, who's voiced by Maya Rudolph. I mean, this is great. And even the cat, the narrator, the cat, who is voiced by Ricky Gervais. Well, let me tell you, the story's a little dark. Even from the trailer when I saw it, it's a little dark. It's like those old-time, original kind of classic children's fairy tales. It can get a little dark. I mean, you even know Hansel and Gretel, they try to cook kids and stuff. So this one is based off, you know, these kids who the parents kind of neglect them. They know they're hungry, they don't feed them and all this stuff. They more into themselves, kissing each other. Then comes an orphan baby, and they go find a little orphan baby a home, but then they see that the little orphan baby has a better home than them. So they hatched this plan to get rid of their parents. They went by this little travel agency and saw all these dangerous places the parents can go, kind of planted that little seed in them, and then their parents are off on this trip and they're trying to get orphaned. They have a nanny who comes in. They hire a nanny and they make sure, they're like, let's make sure to get a cheap, bad nanny. But she turns out to be good. She turns out to be kind of the caretaker and someone they can look forward, they can look up. I enjoyed this. This is something new to Netflix, a new kids movie that streaming that the kids can watch. And we all know during this quarantine time, we need something like that. Yes, it can get a little dark. I mean, the plot is they're trying to become orphans and get rid of their parents. But it's in kind of a silly, humorish way. It doesn't get too dark. And the ending is kind of one of those where, well, I don't want to give you the ending away. But I enjoyed it. My kids enjoyed it, of course, laughed their heads off at some of the stuff trying to get rid of the parents, where I kind of gave them the side eye. But yes, it was fun. It was silly. This is one for all the ages. I mean, like I said, the dark humor of it is going to go over the little kid's head. So that won't be a problem. I gave it an 8 out of 10. I did. I can't wait to watch it again. I might go watch it again when I come out to Wednesday, April 22nd. But if you already are planning to or seen the trailer and excited about it, let me know your thoughts. And until next time.